You eat? I can whip something up. You should think about trusting me with a little more territory.
Sit your ass back down. We going for a ride.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. Give me the word when you've had enough. You ain't proving nothing. You ain't proving nothing. You ain't proving nothing.
Holy mother, Harangara Jarek.
Picked the wrong man to call out.
You want to rest before you got the palers all horned up for us?
Pull over here.
Nah, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me shop. We can talk business there.
need some wheels. And Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince...